If God and the devil had a conversation, y'all ever thought about strange stuff like that? If the devil and God was to talk?
Right.
You ever had an idea of what you think they might say? The world is mine.
No, the world is mine.
No, the world is mine.
No, the world is mine. See, I provide suppressed desires on tap to make it easy to adapt to the hardest conditions. And the bridges between right and wrong, they don't last long for me. Because I don't give you what you can feel. I give you what you can see, touch, use, and abuse. Any way you see fit, because in my new cipher, you're a rare warrior to this shit.
Nah, the world is mine. And before you understood the concept of time, before the human species had the opportunity to intertwine with nature, it is impossible to fool me, Satan. I am your maker and disappointed in you. The most talented angel in my army, see, I anointed you, and then you appointed you to fall out of my arms and create a realm of darkness and fire.
Yeah, that may be true. But the fire you speak of was created by you. And then you cast me out for using the ambition that you gave to me to be a better me. And then you settle me as a minister of music, but I choose this absolute power without anyone suspecting my lethal injection.
And the valuable lesson learned here is stubbornness and disobedience. I cannot be lenient with my discipline towards you. I am the Almighty and everything that is anything before you. And after you're long gone, my truth and my works will live on.
And I will live on. As long as there's darkness, I can illuminate enough light to make your people see what's not there. Only to reach into my snare. And I care less about your obedience. I was lenient on the ones that you favored, but there's power in temptation.
No, there's power in the blood and all those who worship and serve me. The evidence of this is fully explained in Psalms 23. Thou preparest the table before me in the presence of my enemies. And with you standing right here in front of me, Satan, I rebuke your negative energy.
Yeah, we can do this. And rebuke this if you will. I still have power beyond measure. See, you treasure what won't die for you. Half of them won't even cry for you. But at least I tried for you. And the instant gratification I give them will make them cry for me. Die for me, so ha! Whose world is this?
I've got the whole world in my hands, but it's giving me blisters. From sinners chasing money and power and refusing to get the picture. As a father, the unconditional love that I have for my children makes them richer than you will ever make them. And all those who pray to me sincerely, I will surely save them.
And once they sin my sin, it quenches their thirst. And most people obey their thirst. See, you quote scriptures, I paint pictures, and you quote scriptures that a lot don't understand. And I keep it simple, even with the world in your hand, I'm a man.
And I see you, Satan, undoing my works in every country across the land, putting fear in the hearts of my people and deceiving them from taking a stand on the promises of my words. My, the works of you, devil, works on my nerves. But you do serve a purpose. You see, there must be consequences for the actions of those who know this.
And yet they always do. And you want me to kneel to you, please? I can take your sheep with ease. I am the master of disease, and I breeze through your so-called faith and take any soul that I want and taunt the best of them. Here, you can keep the rest of them.
And why not? I want a powerful army anyway. Give me the best of them. The bottom line is the influence of you, devil, is just a test for them. And you're nothing nice, but they're not alone. See, I sent Jesus Christ. And we're all familiar with the history. He died on the cross and paid the price. Call it the ultimate sacrifice that you can give, which is your very life. And what do you have to offer your souls? A venomous snake bite.
The venom of the venom will send them straight to me faithfully without your logic. Hemotoxic is what I love. So they're born with my toxins in their blood. Fiery, yet icy at the same time. It's game time to leave your mind, body, and soul at the finish line. You owe me.
The only thing that I owe you is exactly what I'm about to show you. Anybody who spends time in my presence will forget that they even know you. My spirit is clean, like fresh water cleaning the impurities in your body. My wisdom is contagious, and it's enough for everybody. Sadly enough, though, everyone doesn't make it into my kingdom. What's a man to gain the whole world and lose his own soul and eternal freedom?
And you gave them free will, so let it be as they will. I got dreams to kill. It's my goal to kill, steal, and destroy. And I do this so swift in everyday rhetoric, they don't believe I exist. While I feed on their desires, their passions is an easy asset. They will deny you, defy you three times before the cockroach, and I'll be at the end waiting to collect their soul.
This may be the land of milk and honey, but I'm talking about the streets that are paved with gold. No sickness and disorder, and every man and woman is made whole. No more pain and suffering. The simplicity of it all is astonishing and to my liking. You offer them misery dressed up as eye candy and tempting. I offer an everlasting overdosage of love, serenity, and blessings.
And I got advocates to step on your blessings. While you search for evangelists, I got advocates that were born scandalous.
And all over the world, I have evangelists healing the masses from sickness and damages. It's light at the end of every dark tunnel, and all of my true followers understand.
And I swallowed a lot of your followers, and I plagued them with habits. Remember Jimmy Swaggart? From the weak to the strong. Look at it long.
Look at the abundance of second chances that I've granted through prayer, praise, and song. The one thing that you fail to realize is the power of love. It trumps everything. It's too strong.
That love is fake, because people love to hate, so I keep them under attack. And like dogs that roam from home, they'll always be back.
No, I'll always have their backs the same way that I protected Noah. And I have nothing more to prove to you, Satan. In fact, this conversation's over.
I'm a soldier. I got legions for every season. I unleash them for no reason. Face me, coward.
I have power.
And I devour.
And I inspire.
And I'm desired.
I am the beginning and the end, the Alpha and Omega. I'm left standing in the final hour.
And I add sweetness and sour to fools. You choose.